Carl.
Aggressive fake thing. So I think I'm a really nice person, but also, you know, sometimes we're like, there might be a child in the river and we're like, I don't know about that. But I think overall Minnesota nice is a true thing, even if they don't mean it.
So Ellie,
yes,
what do you think about Minnesota nice?
I think that sometimes it's a real
What do you think about me?
About you?
Yeah.
You're the nicest person I know.
Minnesota nice.
Okay, I guess.
I think that in like the neighborhood, like, I don't know. I guess there's some people that are like fake nice, right? Where they like smile,
yeah,
say hello, but like if you actually needed them, they're kind of like, people in Minnesota keep to themselves a lot. Kind of what this video is about. If it's real, like if people actually should do, strangers actually help each other out.
I think my mom's a pretty good example. She always does this thing where she does like pay it forward. Whenever she goes to like Caribou or something, she'll pay for the person behind her. So that's pretty cool. And I think that's like a good Minnesota nice thing. So,
yeah. Can you bring my clothes off?
There's a duck that's stuck.
I can't get my flip flop.
The duck is free, guys. It's okay.
Safe. Minnesota nice. Minnesota nice. It bit me. Okay.
Ew, that. You're from Austria.
Yes, I'm from Austria.
What do you think when you came to Minnesota? You believe that there's a such thing as Minnesota nice?
Initially, I thought it's the coldest place ever, you know? But when spring and summer came around, I learned, you know, that people are very outgoing, very, very nice, and helping everyone, and we just experienced the day with you girls. You know, saving a duck with a fish hook, so it doesn't get any nicer. But they really love you.
Thank you.
Minnesota nice is a real thing, or is it just kind of like...
Oh, kind of 50-50, I guess you would say. I mean,
I honestly don't know where that started from. I mean, I think
you know what I've gotten from other states that have told me, because there was like some random people who came to visit. Uh-huh. They were gonna ask me for directions or whatever, and then they said, hey, do you know where this is? And I stopped and I was just like, yeah, it's over here. And they're like, you're not afraid of us? I'm like, okay.
Should I be?
Yeah. Like, that's a weird thing to say.
If you live here your whole life, you'd have nothing really to compare it to, I guess you could say.
When I met you in the summer, to my heartbeat sound, we fell in love. As the leaves turn brown.
Are you ready?
And we could be together, baby, as long as skies are blue. You act so innocent now, but you lied so soon. When I met you in the summer,